Welcome back at 6:55. We're following breaking news from Detroit's east side.
And right now, multiple police units are at a house on Algonac Street. And 7 Action News reporter Jennifer Bistrom is on the scene. What's going on there, Jennifer?
Good morning. We are on the 19,000 block of Algonac, just near 7 Mile Road. I'm going to get out of the way here so you can see the big police presence here at this hour. The entire block is blocked off with police vehicles. And if you look closer into that home, there you can see lots of detectives coming in and out. Neighbors here are telling us a son stabbed his mother to death inside of that home earlier this morning. We are still waiting for more word from police at this point, but that is what neighbors here are telling us on the scene here this morning. Again, several police cars, several detectives here. We actually, just down the street here, there were some family members that we can see that were just crying in their cars. I mean, altogether, just a sad scene here this morning. Again, neighbors telling us that a son stabbed his own mother to death. We are waiting for more information from police, and of course we will be here all morning and bring that to you as we get it. For now, we are live on Detroit's northeast side. Jennifer Bistrom, 7 Action News.